So guys, back with another video. Today I'm playing GTA 5 on the PS5. Hold up a minute.
Sorry, all the drivers are busy right
now. Asshole. Where you headed, homie? These nuts. I'm kidding. The police station. Trying to touch the mic with my tongue.
Hey, we're here.
Police station. Remember, I had a dream I was doing LSPD FR on the PS5 on GTA 5. Or on the PC or something. It didn't show in the dream. It didn't show what thing I was playing on, like PC or PlayStation. It just showed me doing LSPD FR on GTA 5. All the way to the top. Sorry if Trevor has a dress.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. So hey, you researching a movie or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear. You need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it... Right! There he is, over by the oil derrick. Let's see if we can scan him. Public exposure! What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up with any old shit.
Want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house. Dude, we looking for us down that way. I'll follow the car.
Howard, you heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
This job,
you
this mission.
My African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD.
This mission is actually supposed to be whenever it's dark. I'm curious if I could do this mission when it's daytime on the game.
Your
nightstick. 9:45. I'm proving on 2, because I could bring any time. Shouldn't take too long to do this mission.
Roger that.
Wait, what? A gay person? I think there's like 16 probably. I think this is part 16. Him has to be. Yup, Chad Mulligan.
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog. All right, stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Who the hell is this?
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, fuck!
This is a police helicopter. You can't get away even if you take the alleyways.
Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices.
Oh, that would suck if he got stuck right there.
He's turned off Del Perro, down an alleyway.
Hey, where the fucking asshole at?
Suspect last seen near parking garage. Suggest ground team clear the building. Hey, buddy, lower our altitude so I can see in.
I guess you're always queasy.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, fly boy. Where is he? You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help. Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. Okay, I'm seeing things a little more clearly.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
It was so damn easy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker.
Yeah.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy.
My baby. No.
You look out and shoot your ass.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly. Right. I got that car for y'all.
The Z type. Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Just in case.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Yeah, you definitely spared him without shooting him at all.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
You know how to drift this bitch.
Oh, there she is.
I had to drift that shit.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to drive.
Hey, well, so Sky.
How many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10. Exactly 10.
Wow, you one of them type of things, huh?
Tell you something, how do you like to drive?
What were we talking about?
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Back at me, homie. Nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals. You are sharp.
And I'm just looking for a paycheck for my service.
Yeah, and he also could knock the fuck out of you.
Right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You gotta wake up with real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity, I'm security, I'm fast cars, blow jobs, I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man, I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, suck my asshole. Take any car. Audi. See, what's that right there? No. Alright, I guess I'm taking one of these. Just in case again. Not 10, exactly 10. Let's see, all right, in this guy. Exactly 10. Okay, anything else? Not 10, exactly 10. All right, but I have to go pray. The reason I didn't pray at 9:20 in the morning, first of all, I wanted to pray at 9:57 in the morning, but before I even said Adam's name in the prayer, it said 9:58 in the morning, so I basically prayed at 9:58 in the morning. But I could pray any time, so I chose 9:20 in the morning, 6:20 night, in the morning, in the night. Yo, learn how to drive, dipshit. He wrecked into me, so.
I see some bad drivers, but you.
Let me scoot up. Fuck, I'm away, car. Just wait until after this mission, then I'll come back and shoot that fool in his face.
Come in. You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have 3 secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson and Naples.
Scoot up a little bit.
I said Mars, you cocksucker!
Shoulder of Orion. 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston. Does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, might need some help on the movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son. They want to put me out the pasture so they can turn this place into...
If that dude does that again, he's gonna get shot in the face. In slow motion, too. I got a Corvette now.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God no. Is that an option? No.
Wait, what?
Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can
do.
Oh,
scare him silly.
At the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there.
Damn it, I have to fly a damn helicopter.
He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Okay, so don't get out.
Whoa, what are you doing here?
Tack up on that bitch. I don't want to shoot and then I alarm the people. No, I want to sack a punch some people.
Who that?
Man, y'all have some weak sauces.
Nah, we got that. Molly? No, it's McElroy. No, Molly.
Day trip's over, gentlemen. You're going back to set. Oh, who's this?
Who are we rooting for? The gray one or the orange one?
What orange one? That's pink. If I, this is actually how I drive helicopters in the game. Kind of, a little bit. It's a water tank?
Put it there! The water tank turned parking lot!
No way! Man!
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Hey, look, I'm feeling a little keyed up.
How cool.
My guy going a little jolly and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week.
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you fail a piss test at any point on this shoot.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy. You're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. Simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course. Michael. What can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't need to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Mr. Richards.